Yeah, my name is Bosun Tijani, the CEO of Co-Creation Hub, which is the foremost innovation center in Lagos, Nigeria. I'm here at Emerging Valley, obviously, to explore and contribute to the conversation around how to build stronger ties and bridge between Africa and Europe, especially in a unique city like Marseille that has a good connection between both. As we continue to build the technology and startup ecosystem in Africa, I think it's becoming more and more important that we also consider partnerships that can actually make technology and entrepreneurship work for the continent. And historically, Europe has extensive ties with the African continent. Europe has strong know-how in technology, research and development that I think as we continue to grow the technology ecosystem in Africa, we also need to tap into to strengthen the African ecosystem, but also offer value to European markets and players as well. As we all know, the market in Africa continues to grow tremendously, and I think Europe can also partake in that market, help to build it, but also help to extract value from it where possible as well.